Kepler's laws of planetary motion. With a proof of Kepler's second law. The orbit of every planet is an ellipse, with the Sun at one of the two foci. A line joining a planet and the Sun sweeps out equal areas during equal intervals of time. The square of the planet's orbital period, P, measured in Earth years, is proportional to the cube of the ellipse's semi-major axis. Isaac Newton proved all three of Kepler's laws.